day. Can you say something about yourself?
Hi, good day. I'm Maricel Pisantander, and I'm 31 years old, and I'm living in Bacolod City. I have one daughter, and she is 7 years old, and I have a living partner.
Tell me about your working experience.
My work experience is I work here in Philippines with sales lady in Gaisano City Mall. And finish that, I go to Kuwait City, that 2 years contract. They have 6 family in the house. And I finish contract, I go to Malaysia, working domestic helper also, and have 3 members of the family.
Okay, why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
I choose to work in Hong Kong because that is more capability to me, and I want to give more experience and financial to my family.
Okay, what will you do to gain the trust of your future employer?
I give trust to my employer to show him that I'm a trusted a helper to his house. I do my work, my best to do everything.
Okay, are you willing to take good care of a newly born baby?
Yes, I want to take care of a new baby because before in Malaysia, I take a 3 months baby and I go there.
Okay, what will you do if your employer's baby crying for a long time?
I see the baby. If he's not feeling well, I make give him a temperature if he's okay, and see his diapers if they have a dirty. I see his stomach is...
Okay, how would you handle a naughty child?
I can handle the naughty child to tell her about a good manners and right conduct. And I ask him what he want to do.
Okay, are you willing to take good care of an elderly or a bedridden person?
Yes, I want to take care even if I don't have experience of that. I try my best to do.
Okay, in Hong Kong, the maids do the marketing. Are you willing to do it?
Yes, I am.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes, I know how to cook. Especially when they give me some recipe book to give me more experience.
Okay, can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes, I can do.
Your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time, taking good care of the whole family. So how will you divide your time doing all the tasks?
I will divide their trust to me to take care of the house and their family.
In case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes, or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I will give it back to them because I know that is not mine.
Is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes, it's okay for me.
What if during your day off, then your employers ask you not to take your day off because they have something important to do, so what will you do?
I will make okay to him and understand to him what he needs.
Would you like to say something to a future employer?
Sir or madam, I'm willing to go there and work to your family. As can you trust me? I do my best that you may trust me and to see that your family I will take care.
Okay, are you willing to finish your contract or extend if they will ask?
Yeah, I'm willing to finish my contract and if everything is okay, I will.
Okay, thank you.